I mean, the Colts aren't good, though. No. I'm saying.
Let's see what he's doing now. Come down here, Tim.
The only boat who's never taken his jumper off, so they must have told him to leave it on because they bring him on sort of every time. And I know that he's the only boat who's never taken his jumper off.
Thank you.
very nice. Yeah. Did you buy them?
Yeah, it's my milk. Can I try it?
Mm.
I get some for mum. Mm. Like, you get a package for them.
Mm.
It's 10 or 12.
Mm. And I think you'll find too that he's not worried about Tim because he knows that he can, you know, knows what he can do. And I think you'll find that, because I noticed he's been running through these other blokes on him. I think he might be just trying to find out how good some of them are. So I don't need to be too worried about Tim. Oh, don't they? Well, they look as though they might make a reasonable team. Yeah, he's found him, he's kicked him out beautifully. He's changed his jumper. So I say that they're just trying a few out. They're probably giving him their last opportunity, probably. Because Tim's the only one that's had his jump on all the time.
Everyone go out the back. Tell me anything.
see how he plays back nine. I reckon that was obviously bold. It doesn't go forward in the state. But... He's got to understand that when they're winning, he's got to go forward, you know, like run forward. Right? And yeah, winning on the defensive. That fell beautifully.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Didn't move to until the guy comes up the ball. That was a good kick.